All right, what's going on, everybody? Monday morning for me, and I'm gonna be completely honest. Right when I woke up, I was having a stomach issue, and this is not what I want to do right now. I do not feel good, but I feel a little better in the 20 minutes that I waited, so we'll see how this goes. Might be shutting the recording off and stopping my workout, but that's how crazy I am. I need to work out. I binged all weekend, lifted a ton of bricks out of our patio. That was my workout, but I gotta get a workout in. I didn't actually do a fitness workout for 2 days. That's a record for me. All right, so stole this one from the CrossFit.com website, right in my wheelhouse. Luckily, I have a GHD machine, so I haven't done those in a while, so I wanna do them. That'll be good on the stomach. And see how it goes. So if you don't have a GHD machine, you can do jackknives. Just pick another abdominal movement. You can try this with toes to bar, knee ups, knees to elbows, GHD sit-ups, jackknives, but pick a more challenging ab movement. I wouldn't do the ab mat sit-ups, but you certainly can do that. Just go faster, all right? There's also a rower involved. If you don't have a rower, use something that tracks cows, preferably something that uses arms and legs. All right, elliptical machine, assault bike, echo bike, Schwinn air den bike, something like that, skier, last resort treadmill or spin bike, biker. But the workout, 15 minutes, as many rounds of reps as possible, 25 calorie row, 25 GHD sit-ups, 15 box jumps. It's supposed to be 30 inches for the men, 24 for the ladies. If I did 30, I would put my head through the sheetrock. So I'm gonna use 24, all right? And that's it, that's my spiel. Let's get moving. Don't forget to warm up. Forgot to set the clock. All right. 10 more. Those will fry your quads. Round one. Yep. Getting there. Whew.
more. Yep. Fifteen more. Oh. It's about done. Wow. Okay, so that was a good one. Definitely more than my stomach can handle right now. But I did it anyway. I could have moved a little faster if I felt good. But either way, I got a good sweat in, got my heart rate up, did some fitness, and that's all that counts. So, real simple. Again, watch the beginning of the video to get the description, and the description of the workout will also be below the video. So that'll help you, all right? Again, substitutions, if you don't have a rower, fine. Try to find another machine that uses arms and legs. GHD machine, if you don't have a GHD machine or don't feel comfortable doing those. You can do knee ups, knee raises, jackknives, something of that nature, all right? If you're not doing GHD sit-ups, you better go faster. That's all I gotta say. But that's it, box jumps. Choose a height that you're comfortable with. You shouldn't be taking breaks during those. And that's it, 15 minutes, go as hard as you can at it, and you're done, all right? Don't forget to stretch, done.